Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to learn about the transparency of different objects. So it's mainly categorized in three different parts: transparent, translucent and opaque. So what type is transparent? Transparent is like we can clearly see through that. And we can see all the objects through that, all the colors, all the objects. Then translucent is we can see partially, like we can only see orange things, but we can't see blue. Blue is looking like black and yellow is also looking like black. Only orange is visible. So that's translucent, or it's really blurry. So only some light can pass through. That's also translucent. Now let's move to opaque. Opaque is we can't see anything through that. So these are the different properties of transparency. Now how they are formed? So let's learn that at the atomic level. So first you have to understand that no light can pass through the atoms. So now this circle is one atom. Okay, and I made different arrangements. First is of transparent. So let's see. Light can't pass through right here, but it can evenly pass through right here, and we can clearly see an image. So now this is transparent. Now translucent. That different blockages are coming. Like here also blockages, here also blockages, but here so very less light could pass. But with opaque, no light could pass. See, here also blockers, here also, here also, here also. Everywhere light can't pass. So this is opaque. So these are the different atomic arrangements of different types of materials. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share to my channel.